you don't just avoid those things, but you've become so good at conversations with people that when they bring it up, you know the right thing to say so that the conversation moves on and you don't have to share that area of your life. We all have some area that we want to avoid in our life. But Jesus runs towards that area of your life. Not to shame you, not to guilt you, not to condemn you, but to heal you, to restore you, to love you.